things you probably didn't know about cruise ships, part two. Some cruise ships have robot bartenders. There are ice skating rinks on cruise ships. Cruise ships have godmothers. Not all cruise lines have formal nights. Some people actually retire on cruise ships and spend the rest of their life on a ship. Now that's a good way to spend retirement. Crew have their own bar and buffet. Cruise ships perform rescue missions more often than you think. The biggest cruise ships go through 5,300 pounds of bacon a week. Let me know in the comments below if you would ever spend your retirement on a cruise ship. Because I know I would.